Hi everybody, today I will teach you how to create cool GIF slideshows that you can post on your blog or on social networking sites. Open Contenta Converter Premium and use the button Add Photos. To add images, you want to compile into an animated GIF slideshow. Click Next and go to the Convert panel. Select the output format GIF. Tick the option Make Animated. Enter 1000 for the time between photos. The value 1000 is in milliseconds, so that sets the delay between photos or interval to 1 second. If that's too fast for you, you can enter 5000 instead to make the interval 5 seconds. Now we're all set to turn our images into an animated GIF. Click Start. The program will ask you for the name and location of the output GIF animation. We'll call it GIF Slideshow and save it in Contenta Converter Premium's default output folder, Conversion Output. This animated GIF is in a loop and will continue to run after the last image, going back to the start. Another cool idea is to have photos of people or things in motion taken in a sequence, then reduce the time interval between the frames. When making animated GIFs, take note that the file size goes up with the number of frames. The more frames the file has, the bigger the file size. Thanks for watching.